What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. With me, TapersCrazy. Well, last left off, we came across this kid who says he saw the murder, but he's not telling us anything. All bags still being a hassle. We need to get some keys to get inside Studio 2. We just still need to get to the bottom of this thing. So let's chase that kid down and see what he has to say.
Huh? Where's that old windbag?
Order and leave her post.
Hey! Nick, that was her!
Stop! Whippersnapper!
Yeah, sounds like she's chasing after that boy.
Notch!
Uh-oh, she tripped.
Money sure looks happy. Okay, yes, now's our chance. To the key stool dome. Gimme. Behold.
Hey, Nick! Now's our chance. Let's check out the guard station.
Good idea.
Oh. This is it, Nick. The trailer key!
So, who's got the key for inside then? Is this a spare key?
No.
The key to that trailer in Studio 2.
We'll be borrowing this, right, Nick?
Yep. I don't get it. Why is the key in the gas station? Who's got the key to get in then? There's got to be more than one key, surely. I don't know. Maybe I'm just overthinking it. They climbed in through the window. Or they drove the trailer through. Or they drove the truck through, whatever. Outside Studio 1. To Studio 2. That child shall be chased around all day. There we go. Move! Quickly. Present the key to the door. Okay, why do I get a feeling I'm not going to like what's going on in here? Excuse me. I wonder if a gateway bar from the guard station will work. It opened!
Great! Let's go, Nick!
She seems eager all of a sudden.
Well, you first, Nick!
Not that eager. Okay, let's go inside. Hello, everybody!
Oh, look!
Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney, bitches! Oh, dear. Oh!
Ah! Someone's in here! Names? Our names? We're WP's lawyers and I see.
She's a lady of viewers.
And who might you? Dee Vasquez, the producer. Dee Vasquez?
She's quite beautiful. I wouldn't say so. She kind of looks like Judge Claude Frandam, whatever his name is, from Hunchback of Notre Dame. Hello. That does discuss things. The day of the crime. I was wondering if you would tell me about the day of the murder. Miss Vasquez?
Script.
Excuse me?
Script. I'm looking for a script.
A script?
The Steel Samurai. Episode 13. I need it. Could we ask you a bit about the day of the murder? I need to read it.
Does she not understand English or something?
In Soviet Russia, we do not need to speak English. It is a stupid language.
We're getting nowhere fast.
The Steel Samurai.
We really need to ask about the Steel Samurai.
Miss Vasquez?
It's on TV every week. That's all I have to say about that. Nick, she's telling us to go watch TV! The nerve of her!
Hey, don't get mad at me!
She's not gonna tell us shit. That's suspicious.
It's one of those things where if you don't say anything, then you just look more suspicious.
About the director, Salmonella, was it? What exactly is his role here?
Perhaps I didn't make myself clear. I'm looking for a script. I can't be bothered with anything else.
Okay. Looks like we need to get this script then.
Nick, I want people in the entertainment business fees. Weird.
It's starting to look like it.
Nick, let's get out of here. Isn't there someplace else we have to check?
Yeah.
Wait.
Yes?
If you see Manella, give him this. But why do we have to do your errands? I don't think I like her.
Don't cry. She'll take it as a sign of weakness.
Alright, we'll give it to him if we see him. Oh yeah, becoming her bitch is not a sign of weakness. Okay, let's go see Salmonella. Oh, before I do that. Behold my Acer Training Badge!
I'm not interested.
Bitch! Frank! Everyone should be interested in my Ace Attorney's badge. I'll get a judge on your ass.
Who's dissing the Ace Attorney's badge? Bitches!
I noticed that the judge is an old Jesse Pinkman, essentially. Okay, let's go see. There might be a script in this place. Maybe it's like left on a chair or something.
Yes, this thing. No, not move! Freaking examine. Wrong button.
Why does he need the script?
Hey, look! That's a chair for their instance in! Hey, let's take a look at that! Hey, yeah! Hey, yeah!
Okay, so maybe that's not the script then. Maybe that's the clapperboard. What's it? Is it called the clapperboard? That's what I always call it anyway.
Mucker! Boop, boop.
Okay, so is he still chasing that kid around? Jesus Christ. Okay, and he's in here. What's he doing in the dressing room? I don't get that.
Present.
Okay.
Actually, I want to look at this first.
The note.
Bring me the script for episode 13.
Okay. Why couldn't you go and do it yourself?
Lazy bitch. Here, I got this from the producer.
Huh? Bring the script to episode 13. Episode 13, where did I put that one? I must have left it somewhere. My ass is pwned if I don't find it. I'm gonna get no scope from across the map.
Nick, it might be quicker to just look in all the places where it's likely to have been.
The kitchens! I agree.
Okay. Move. It was with the producer and shit. All day, he said. It could have been in here. I don't know. Move. Okay. I'll have a look around.
We're back at the scene of a crime. Let's find what we need and get out of here quick, Nick.
She said something, which means something here is different and stuff.
Hello. It's gotta be this.
Hey, look! There's a baby! Hello, baby!
The director! Maya! Take a look around that chair for me, would you? Remember that script that Eric was talking about? Didn't he say he'd left it somewhere?
Aha! Found it, Nick! The script!
Good work!
Script placed in pocket? Well, that's very... What size pocket has he got?
Look up, it reads episode 13. Well, that's a lucky number.
Okay, let's go to Miss Vasquez.
Sup, bitch. Time for you to get your script. Here, we found it, your script.
Ah.
Script ended to D. Vasquez. You're not gonna talk to us.
Quiet. I'm reading. Exclamation point! Just you hold on, what's the big idea? Who do you think you are anyway? And do you even know who we are? Powers is lawyers. Right!
She doesn't look stupid, Maya, come on.
Am I a suspect? No, it's just, well, no, but...
You are now.
You wanted to know about the day of a murder. Yes, anything you could tell us would be a big help. You know there was a meeting here at noon.
Yes, with the director of a people from the network.
Correct. Now listen closely. None of the people in this train that afternoon went to Studio One. It was impossible for us to leave.
But wasn't there an action thing going on in the morning where the train and everything? You know.
Impossible? Why? The path was blocked.
The path?
Okay. Let's
talk to this bitch. The blocked path! Every man's worst nightmare! On the day of a murder, the path that leads here was blocked.
You saw Mr. Monkey on the way here, correct?
Mr. Monkey?
The monkey with the broken head.
Oh, right, that. What original name?
Its head fell off in the wind on the day of a murder. They didn't stop moving the head out of the way until after 3. It was after 4 by the time the path was unblocked. Capiche? Everyone in this trailer was stuck here until the path was clear. Stuck in this trailer, stuck until after 4. Haber died at 2:30. Thus none of us could have gone to Studio One. What? It's true.
It's damn true! This Kurt Angle walks near like, and it's the Olympic Slam!
Puts everyone in an ankle lock.
A crane came just after 3 to move the head. We called some people in to clear that way. I'm sure they corroborate my story.
But wait! What if the head fell over after 2:30? Then you could have gone to Studio One.
2:30, the time of death. Very well. Come.
Yeah.
That's Mr. Monkey. When it wasn't broken, it announced the time in ooks. 1 ook per hour. Ook, 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 ook. Always with the ooking. Seriously, it defused my vodka addiction.
It is a monkey, after all.
Check its head. The clock inside stopped when it broke. Exclamation point! Nick, it stopped at 2:15!
2:15?
That's right. This path was blocked from 2:15 till after 4. Therefore, we're innocent. Mr. Hammer died in Studio One at 2:30. See? Goodbye.
Mr. Monkey had it.
What do we do, Nick? There isn't anyone besides WP who could have killed Hammer.
I'm not convinced.
There's got to be a way around this, surely, that I'm missing. I think that kid will clarify it.
It's over! We're finished!
It sure doesn't look good. Guess we should head back to the office and plan our strategy. Use the queen to take everything out!
Whenever I play chess, I always lose the queen first. Like getting annihilated, because the queen is the most useful part. Okay. Move back to the office, did he say? Sounds good. Move to the rectangle offices.
October 18th, rectangle offices. Now what? We're fresh out of clues. Everyone's alibi is watertight. We don't even have any promising leads. Things are looking pretty grim.
It's a little forgiving up, don't you think?
Huh?
You've got one lead.
Boobs, it's you! Ah! What took you so long?
Sorry, Phoenix. Maya has trouble calling me unless she's really in trouble.
Right. Oh wait, I guess that means we're really in trouble.
I'd say so.
What do you mean we have one lead?
The boy, of course.
Yeah, I saw him. I saw everything.
What?
But now I'm out to the new losers. Yeah, oh bitches.
I don't know, it didn't sound like it was gonna help us at all.
I'm sure you can find some way of bringing him over to your side. Either way, we should get back to the studios. The boy's our last hope, Phoenix.
Thanks, now I'm more worried than I was before. Onwards, boobs, to save the world. Oh, she's pissed. What's wrong?
Whippersnapper!
She's been chasing that boy this whole time. Sounds like she hasn't had any luck catching him.
I got a hostage now, Whippersnapper!
A hostage? Okay, where is he? Where is the fanboy? What happened to the boy?
If I see him again, I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow his house down!
My, what a violent old lady!
Oh shit, Mia's walking round with us! Oh see, I met with the director just now.
My heart doesn't feel so good!
Is she okay?
Before I go, I'd like to visit the place where Pearl Hammer died.
Right, she was saying she wanted to visit the studio where he died. The hostage. What's this about a hostage?
When the boy was running away, he dropped this and ran. He'll come back for this one.
It's kind of hard to understand it with all that huffing and puffing.
Phoenix, that hostage might be what we need. Cody might talk to us if we gave him that.
Good idea. Miss Albright might say...
No! I'm catching my brain, it's the last thing I do. Phoenix, do you have anything you might trade with her?
A trade? I wonder. Do I have anything I might trade? I assume so. Nah, I shouldn't be interested in that. This vital evidence!
He powers his photo, guide map, spear.
The entire monkey said, here, take this bitch.
Maybe this samurai spear?
Present. Okay, I guess I need to find something then. Right, let's go find something. Ooh, something's happening. Yeah. Hey! Hey, you! Wait a sec!
Phoenix, was that the boy?
Yeah, his name's Cody Hawkins.
I think he ran to the dressing room.
To the dressing room. We're not security guards, you stupid idiot.
I like it tells me the date and then where I am.
I know where I am. He's sure to be in here somewhere. Found you!
Exclamation point!
Damn it, he's getting away!
Come back! There, he's back.
Hello?
How did she...
Hey there! Would you mind helping us out? Please?
I'm Cody.
Hello, Cody. I'm Mia. Mia Faye. Nice to meet you.
Yo. And I'm Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney. Who asked?
Phoenix, you can take it from here.
I'm not so sure I'm qualified. Oi, bitch tits. Tell me everything you know, you little shit stain. This deal samurai's so cool, I think he's the bomb. Ah. More than ever let you know about the Steel Samurai! Hey, watch out, attitude!
Phoenix, you really shouldn't yell like that! He's only a kid!
I don't know nothing! Looks like a little persuasion's necessary. Maybe a bribe? Shit, man! Are we having a bloody trade-off quest here?
Hey! That's our card! Studio One!
Oh, she wants to get in. I see. But shouldn't she have a card anyway? She's a security guard, for Christ's sake.
Right, a card key to Studio One.
I could visit Pearl Hammer. I'd have to visit. Who died? I was his fan.
You don't have your own card, Miss Allbag.
Studio One is my turf.
What's a shit? What?
You let me borrow it, then.
If I get a card key, then I won't be able to get in Studio One. Let her cook you. There's nothing in there either.
Why don't I let her borrow with Phoenix?
I guess it can't hurt. Here you go, Miss Saltbag. Card key lent to Miss Saltbag.
Listen to me, Sonny. I don't like having debts to no whippersnappers. You take this, and we're even. Deal?
What's this? A Steel Samurai trading card. There's three of them, for Christ's sake.
That sneaky kid dropped it. I think it's pretty important to him, though.
Thank you. I may have a use for this. This must be the hostage she was talking about. Okay.
Right, I'm off! Screw my job!
Here she goes, hobbling to the studio. Okay, let's go speak to this little shit stain.
Hey, shit for brains, where you at?
Come here, you little shit, go on it.
Da 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 da!
The one I have. Cody, these look familiar.
Hey, mister, you are!
You are? Huh? You are! You know, ultra rare!
That card's really hard to get. Man, for a grown-up, you sure are dumb. I'll give you these if you help me. But that's my card. By offering me something I already own, you're in effect eschewing the very basis of consumer society, namely the principle of fair trade. Man, for a grown-up, you sure are dumb.
What if I teach these kids in school? Quantum physics?
Whatever, I don't need that card.
Huh?
I got a double. Just keep it. It's yours.
What? After I went for all that trouble?
No. If you want to trade, find me a really rare card.
Really rare? You mean there's something rarer than ultra rare?
Ultra rare premium cards are way rarer than penny ultra rare cards. Come on! Man, for a grown-up, you sure are dumb.
Premium? Rare? Why do I feel like we're talking about steaks? Delicious. Deliciously crunchy steaks.
There's gonna be a card dropped somewhere.
No.
To the main gate. Oh, something's happening! It says something.
Oh, hi!
Hello, what brings you here?
Oh, well, I had to arrange some stuff.
Yes?
Vim, that was you. Don't she seem a little bit different? I can see from the same person as before.
Nope, she's the same as always.
Same as always. Just with bigger boobs, you know. She's push-up bras, you know, they're kind of good these days. Man, what technology will do for you? Okay, whatever you say.
Okay.
Can we talk to you about stuff and things? The fanboy! Have you seen that fanboy since then?
Nope. You missed it, though. The security lady was chasing around for the boy so fast as I thought she collapsed. Of course, he got away in the end. Boy, was she mad.
Actually, we saw them. How's the old windbag doing?
She was squeezing Donna's real clenched fist back at her guard station.
Some people take their jobs a little too seriously.
True that.
Are all the poses on the wall here of Hammer?
Yes. It's really a terrible loss for studios.
But his popularity had been waning recently, right?
That's true. But again, after what happened?
After what happened?
You mean you don't know about Hammer?
No, what?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said anything.
Whatever, tell me, bitch. Tell me. Wait, no, you have to tell me. What happened with Hammer?
I'm sorry. I'm probably not the one who should tell you.
Uh-oh. Why do I have a feeling something's being covered up here? What if I show you?
I know what I'm gonna do.
Sorry, I'm really not sure what that is.
It's a pretty ass attorney's pad. Look at these things. Do you know anything about this?
Here to steal some of my training cards. I collect those, actually. I'm one card away from a complete set.
A complete set?
Yes. Yeah, I should have won each card.
Huh?
Wait. Whoa! That's it! That's the card I need! You don't know how I'm looking for it! I don't care what kind of girl you might think I am, I need that card! Please! I beg you! Please trade with me!
Trade with you?
Yes! Trade cards! Look, I'll even trade you an ultra rare premium card!
Trade me a... huh?
Yes, it's a good deal for your ultra rare! Please! Phoenix! Can't you see she's desperate?
What's everyone getting so excited about? God, take the damn card! Okay.
Really? For Frank? Then this is for you!
Can you tell me about what happened now?
Yahoo!
Shut up, Ford, I'm busy. And there she goes.
Doesn't do good things like that make you feel great?
Yeah, it does. Not really.
Okay, I wanna go for a few more minutes to get this quest wrapped up.
This quest, like it's one of those games. Yes. Child, where be you at? I have a card for you. Come hither too, and explain things to me.
Okay, stupid main gate. Actually, I think I'll wait till next episode, to be honest, because it seems like this is going to drag on, because I've got a whole other thing to find out about now. Okay, so yeah, I was going to do it for an episode, so... Next episode, we'll continue on, and we shall do more crazy voices, hand in this card to that child. Hopefully he likes it, and... find out what happened to Mr. Hammer. So, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.